As a Buffalo criminal defense attorney, I am often asked about resisting arrest. This is a Class A misdemeanor. If you prevent or attempt to prevent a peace officer or police officer from effecting an authorized arrest, you will be guilty of this crime. An authorized arrest is where a police officer or peace officer has reasonable cause to believe that a crime has been committed. If you are charged with resisting arrest, contact a Buffalo criminal defense attorney as soon as possible.